Hello students, this is Remote Learning Initiative undertaken by Sheth Vidya Mandir English High School CBSE. Myself, Pritam De Silva, your SST teacher, and today we are going to deal with Standard 7th Geography, Chapter 9, Life in the Deserts. Part 2, The Cold Desert, Ladakh. Students, Ladakh is a cold desert lying in the Great Himalayas on the eastern side of Jammu and Kashmir. Ladakh is made up of two words, La meaning mountain pass and Dak meaning country. The Karakoram range in the north and the Zanskar mountains in the south enclose it. Several rivers flow through Ladakh, Indus being the most important among them. The rivers form deep valleys and gorges. Several glaciers are found in Ladakh, for example, the Gangri Glacier. Dras, one of the coldest inhabited places on Earth, is located in Ladakh. Students, the altitude in Ladakh varies from about 3000 meter in Kargil to more than 8000 meter in the Karakoram. Due to its high altitude, the climate is extremely cold and dry. The air at this altitude is so thin that the heat of the sun can be felt intensely. The day temperatures in summer are just above 0 degree and the night temperatures well below minus 30 degrees Celsius. It is freezing cold in the winters when the temperatures may remain below minus 40 degrees Celsius for the most of the time as it lies in the rain shadow of the Himalayas. There is little rainfall, as low as 10 cm every year. The area experiences freezing winds and burning hot sunlight. You will be surprised to know that if you sit in the sun with your feet in the shade, you may suffer from both sunstroke and frostbite at the same time. Students, Ladakh is also known as Khapa Chain, which means snowland. Flora and fauna. Students, Ladakh has poor vegetation. There are scanty patches of grasses. Groves of willows and poplars are seen in the valleys. Students, the finest cricket bats are made from the wood of the willow trees. Several species of birds such as robins, redstarts, Tibetan snowcock, raven and hoopoe are found here. The animals of Ladakh are wild goats, wild sheep, yak and special kinds of dogs. The animals are reared to provide for the milk, meat and hides. Yak's milk is used to make cheese and butter. The hair of the sheep and goat is used to make woolens. Students, the Cheru or the Tibetan antelope is an endangered species. It is hunted for its wool known as shahatush, which is light in weight and extremely warm. People. Students, people living in this desert are either Muslims or Buddhists. Famous Buddhist monasteries are Hemis, Tikse, She and Lamayuru. People grow crops like barley, potatoes, peas beans and turnips during the summer season. During the winter months, they are engaged in festivities and ceremonies. The women of Ladakh are hardworking. They can manage indoor and outdoor activities skillfully. Leh is the capital of Ladakh. Students, the National Highway 1A connects Leh to Kashmir Valley from the Zozila Pass. Ladakh is a famous tourist place. The tourists from within India and abroad like to visit the Gompas, treks to see the meadows and glaciers. Witnessing ceremonies and festivities are important activities. Students, Ladakh is being modernized fast, but people are very conscious here. They know ways to live in balance and harmony with nature.